Twin, I think I told you this, but I'm getting Skyrim. Watching you has lit a fire again. Sweet! Can't wait to see it. Okay, I can't do any of this, can I? Oh, I'll sleep at Skyforge. And you?
Right behind you. I am sworn to carry your bird. I am at your command.
What the fuck? Is something the matter, Anton? Let me take that. Oh, hey, you finally equipped the bow I got you. And you can have Dawnbreaker.
You lead, I'll follow.
And I'll put the axe in here. No, then what was with the what the fuck? There you go. There, you hold on to Dawnbreaker. It looks better on you. Yeah. I'm just clueless. Okay. So I doubt I'm ever gonna actually come here. And it's gonna be boring to do this on stream, so I'll probably build all this off stream. And now what? Oh yeah, it wants me to go do that. Okay. I'm not going there. I guess let's get some. What time is it? Okay. Let's get some lumber. Let's get an amount of lumber. Give Lydia some heavy armor. Well, she's got heavy armor right now. Is that a body? This is a corpse. Okay, maybe that was the shack. I will, but she has heavy armor right now. Where'd she go? But yeah, if I find some, I'll give it to her. Durgan? I should think about getting some actual oh no, I have the mage robes, I don't need actual clothes. Cause I'm a fucking magician, mate! Yeah, I also heard the dragon. But I guess nothing happened. Oh, it's these people! Shit! Whatever. Fuck it, give me some lumber, you piece of shit. Ma'am?
Here for work. Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop. A guest? Oh my. We have guests as often as we can, but there aren't a lot of travelers these days. The war keeps people off the roads.
I bet.
We supply Falkreath to the south. Until recently, we supplied Helgen. Falkreath trades with the surrounding holds, and without our wood, they would have trouble keeping their prices low. Doing some building, eh? We can deliver it wherever you need.
I'll take 20.
I'll have them hold over right away.
Thank you.
Until next time.
Alright, with that, let's continue with the companions. Okay, sure. Whatever you say. Are any of my mods still here? Smooth, are you still here? If you left, I might have missed it. I know you said you were back.
(Clears throat)
Lydia, there you are. I guess smooth left. None of my mods are in chat right now. Shit. If you need more mods, Dark Eye Volunteers tribute. Sure. I have, hold on, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 mods right now. Sure. Hold on just a second. Okay, Boar, say something. Say something in chat, let's see if it worked. Cause the username that popped up after I typed in yours was like DagfinRap or something. I don't know if that's you, but presumably it is. But yeah, Boar, you can be temporary mod for today since no one else is here. I already have 7 mods, so it's probably gonna get a bit excessive. Boop. Okay, that's interesting. Okay, try it now. So, just for today, Boar. And if it turns out that this is a regular occurrence, that you're the one who's here most often, then you can become permanent mod. But for now, just temporary, because I already have 7. And what are you ing for, Anton? Who dat? Who dis?
Come along, no more stops. We need to find our way to Solitude.
Why are we even going to a wedding at this far-flung end of the Empire anyway?
Yes? I told you, it's the wedding. Don't bother me, peasant. I've had a long journey and paid too much coin on these gifts to be late to Vittoria's wedding.
Please stop doing that. Did... Camera? Enjoy the wedding.
Indeed, if we ever get there.
Hopefully one
these
sec.
Gifts will put us in her good graces.
Thanks for that. I assume that was you, Boar. Yeah, thanks for that, Boar. Yep. Yeah, good. Thanks for that, Boar. Though, in future, maybe like 2 warnings and then ban. Sound good? Whoops. Sound good? Hold on, I'm gonna quick save real quick. And.
Don't bother me, peasant. I've had a long journey and paid too much coin.
You're very
on
welcome.
These gifts
of course.
What? No! God, help!
Ah! yeah, it's your first. No, that's fine. Just in future, two warnings and then ban. There we go. But some souls for your troubles, Boar.
What's the hurry?
What are you equipped? Okay. Yeah, screw it. Let's just be straight evil when no one's looking. Lydia, you saw nothing. You know, I could set Lydia to be my steward at Lakeview Manor, and she could buy all the shit for us. I'm fairly certain that's how that works. Or rather, she could furnish everything for us. Ah yes, dim sweet souls, indeed. Okay, this is Trevor's watch. Good, we're at the right place. Where's the entrance, though? Is it here? It's here. Come on, let me in, motherfucker. How does one enter here? The moonlight is waiting, but... Oh, here we go. LOL, dumbasses! Oh, wait. Shit. How do I get in? The moonlight is waiting, but danger's no stranger here. Come on, there's gotta be weakness somewhere. It is on a bloody mountain, so... But no, they already know I'm here, so time to murder the lot of them. Oh, come the fuck on. You serious? I have to go in through there. Oh no, sweet! That is not what I meant to do. Oh. That's what I meant to do. Oh, hey, good job, Lydia. Hey, twin, are you still here? Twin. Oh, I must have missed the part we became a werewolf last. Yeah, it happened like right at the end. How do I open this? didn't fit on you. Ah. Yo, Lydia, get in here. Sup? Let's go. Let's see how this is going. Oh, I do have a perk. Sweet. Gorging and feeding off dead creatures. Okay, I need this. I guess Twin left, I think. Yeah, Twin's not here. I love how Lydia is perfectly fine with all this. Yeah, she's sworn to carry my burdens. Nom nom nom!
No. You won't get the best of me.
Oh man, all these corpses for me to eat. I don't think I'll bother with any of the treasure here. Oh, okay, I kinda have to. Alright. You won't get the best of me. You're literally facing down a wolf that's standing on to you for 2 feet. I don't think you'd be talking like that, man. Yep. Oh, well. Actually, do I... No. Okay. Nope, that wrong button. Let's wait. Jeez, how much did I feed? There we go. Ooh, sweet. Yeah, that didn't do anything. Go and press. Jesus. Ooh! 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 I will hold on to those, thank you very much. Oh, those are just a door. Good job, guy. God, put a bloody shirt on. Put a fucking shirt on, mate.
You pick up.
Oh man, there's a ton of people here. Shit. Oh, well, at least this. This didn't change, did it? Okay. Maybe I shouldn't go that way. Quick save. Or maybe I could. I don't know. We'll give that another shot. Yeah, I think Jess left. Oh well. At least Boar is still here.
Someone there.
Yep, still here watching you kill people and take their shit. Sweet. Whew. Okay. Quick save, in case I die again. Oh yeah, I have a zombie. I love that they're the Silver Hand, and yet he's... Where'd the other guy go? They're the Silver Hand, but he's just got a steel sword. Oh, is that him? Did he, like, ragdoll or something? Ah, cool, let's go this way. Away. Were these people werewolves? Ow. Shit.
Victory's yours.
I feel like I may have picked up something without meaning to. Yeah, I did. Lydia jump scared me for a second. Oh my god, why? Ooh. All this shit that I can sell. Lydia does that. Yep. Oh, hey, Twin's still here. Hey, Twin. Time is it? No, it's been 2 hours and 20 minutes. We can keep going. Like I said, extra long stream since I'm not going to be here for a while. You should have been here earlier. She randomly appeared after dark opened the door. Yeah. That was great. 10 out of 10. Actually, let's, Actually, no, everything needs to be sold. At least the textures aren't fucked anymore. There you are.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
I don't know why, but I have the biggest crush on this lady.
Pieces out here if you're looking to buy. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Alright, you don't have anything good. This. I will hold on to that. I'll also hold on to this. And that. And these. Okay. I should probably put these in the chest outside where all the, building materials are. Alright, let's go home. It's a Lakeview Manor. It's about time that I find a diamond. Silly Lydia giving people heart attacks. So typical, right? Fucking bitch. Ooh, I should disenchant that. What am I currently wearing? Why am I wearing this? I want this. Yeah, I'll hold on to that. Everything else I will put away. I'll disenchant that at a later date. got your back. Lydia,
I am at your command.
You take this.
You lead, I'll follow.
I know I can't equip that. That. And. That. And that. And. Yeah! That looks fine. Oh, and these, of course. Okay, that's much better. And I think to end the stream, we'll... When we do end the stream, we'll go and find another word wall.
Ulfred, patron of the great clan Battleborn. The name I'm sure you know well.
Shut up.
You! Your children! Your very lives!
Your very lives!
I've been running interference for you around here. I don't think anyone's caught on to our little campaign yet.
Cool.
Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend? I wish I could be there with you. Soon enough. Perfect. Hopefully this will let us know more about their movement. I think we've got them on the run.
Oh, 150 gold, sweet. Ahem. What's the next target?
The Silver Hand has been scouring the world for more pieces of Uthrad. One group is hidden out in the rift. Get it back, for the honor of us all.
Done.
I hope the hunting.
Let's keep Lydia with us.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look.
Cool. Here it is. That's not too far. It's near Riften. It's right across from where we just came from. The Daedric Prince Hircine is also known as the Huntsman of the Princes and the Father of Man-Beasts. He can call upon the- fuck. Lazy, let's just shout our way. Let's just shout our way there. Say, Lydia, Lydia, help. Oh, I want to do a finishing move on him. Oh, gold. Skooma. Alright, Lydia. You are on your way to getting yourself a set of dwarven armor, my friend. Alright, what should we level up next? So we've... got a fair bit in destruction. Well, we'll buy some better destruction spells. Because that's our main, even though we kind of want to do conjuration as well. Our conjuration's not even good enough. Oh, wait, yes it is. Alright, we could get apprentice conjuration. Ma'am?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn
Guard. Alright, you're just gonna say that. Alright, I don't have anything. I don't want to talk to that kid. Let's just go do the quest. Lydia! There you are. I always complain that everyone always takes Lydia with them. I wonder if I should change my. I wonder if I should switch to another house, Carl. When we unlock one. Everyone immediately pegs exactly where I am.
Tell you what. Dude, you're running.
Oh, these guys are bandits. Okay, I don't think this is where I need to be. Or is it? Oh, well, let's head on inside. However, we're supposed to get there. Oh wait, this is unlocked. Okay, this is where we need to be. Wolfing out during the day. Oh, sweet. Cemetery reaches extended range. Let's do more damage first. I can't win this. Fuck. Oh snap, puppy on the loose, right? I died. Oh, we're almost there. Fuck.
Give him the dog, boy. True Nords never back down.
I'm sure they don't. What? Okay, that happened. It glitched again. There we go. Hey, an orcish mace. Might grab that. Lydia, you fucking coward! Good. Yeah, you didn't want to eat on the stairs because someone slips on the blood. Lydia, you had better not have submitted because... Lydia, you'd better not be dead. Okay, there. Oh, that's Lydia shit. My bad. I'm sorry, Lydia. Shit, get up. Where's the last one? Ha! They're not gonna attack me! Oh, they're over here. Alright, reminder that I need to grab that orcish mace off that one woman before I leave here. Excuse me. Okay, I can't go in through there. He is so fully. He is os fully. Yes, twin. That is a thing. Fluffy, yeah. Come, my brethren, be free! Cast off the shackles of mortal men! Or, they're mortal as well. Cast off your human shackles! Okay. Almost died there. That's a good save. Did they kill a dog? They're gonna pay for that. Be free! Ow! It's okay, I'll feed off of one of them later. This should heal me. Lydia knows what's up. Ooh, look at all this gold. Be free. I can't free them, can I? Aw. I'll come back for you, my brothers! Oh, there's treasure here. Okay. Kill the final boss of this area. And then. Come back. Through and collect all the shit. What the fuck? What do? Oh. Wait, no, this is where I just came from. I'm so confused. Alright, let's change back, I guess. I'm gonna do 24 hours because I'm pretty sure... I'll do 24 hours because then I can instantly change back into a wolf if I need it. Also, that was probably like an ugly pose I did, stretching. Oh well. Except I can't really free them now because they'll attack me. Oh, that's why I couldn't free them, because it was locked. Be free, I guess. Oh, god damn it, fine. Come on, Lydia. This thing is so fucking sensitive. Okay. You know what? Because reasons. Fuck it. Hey, Lydia, got some arrows for you.
I am at your command.
When did I take this?
Let's get going then.
Oh, I'll sell it. So now what? Yeah, what the hell do I do now? Where is it even where is the map even telling me to go? Outside? Fuck! Fucking skaters. And another one. You know, I freed you, and this is how you repay me. Fucking... shit. Alright, let's head back then. Let me guess, they're gonna try and jump me as soon as I... Oh, they're not. This one's locked, so... I'm just gonna leave it in there. It can free it! He can free himself. So, how do I get out? How do I even do this? Well, I'm lost. Oh, for fuck's sake. And ungrateful. Just ungrateful. What? Fucking... Well, I wasn't expecting that, but... Whatever. Whatever. Alright, are you the one that had the... Who had the mace? I believe it was you. Yes. That. Oh, well, at least I got the treasure, I guess. So how do I get over there, then? Yeah, you know what? Fuck it. I have no idea what to do, so... Let's just fucking cheat our way up. No one saw that. Fragment of blue thread. I'll sell the war axe. Actually, what is my current skill in smithing? Oh, okay. No, Matt. Shit. World map. No, not Dragon's Reach yet.
And our voices are lifted into the summer God song.